Hey guys, welcome back to Cinematic AV, and today we are going to talk about 7 biggest mistakes beginner filmmakers do. But before that, let's roll the intro.
Sir, we haven't received that intro from the editor yet.
So, one of the biggest mistakes that beginner filmmakers do is not learning video editing. As a beginner filmmaker, you should learn the basics of video editing so that you can shoot and edit and tell your story anytime without relying upon an editor. If I talk about myself, I have invested 6 months into video editing before having my hands on camera. You will also understand cinematography in a better way if you know the basics of video editing. Like if you are gonna use slow song, then you might tend to shoot with slow motion. And if you are gonna use fast track, then you might roll your camera fast. The second biggest mistake that beginner filmmakers do is that they are always complaining about, I don't have this gimbal, I don't have that light, I don't have this lens, and blah blah. Always remember that challenges are the best way to learn. You have to create something unique, whatever equipments you have. I've shot this Imagica pre-wedding without using any gimbal, and I've shot one save the date with using just 2 LED lights. So don't complain and start hustling. The third biggest mistake that beginner filmmakers do is not investing into lighting. Lighting is one of the most important factor for shooting cinematic videos. I have seen so many beginner filmmakers not investing into good lights. They do have expensive camera, they do have expensive lens, but they don't invest in lights. Lighting can change your video in seconds. So don't neglect this and invest into good lights. The next biggest mistake that beginner filmmakers do is shooting in auto mode. You are losing out so much details if you are shooting in auto. Leave aside this auto mode and start exploring manual mode as soon as possible. You can always learn about ISO, shutter speed and aperture on YouTube. The next biggest mistake that beginner filmmakers do is shaky footage. This sucks, man. You must have either monopod or gimbal for stable footage. But one more thing that I want you to work upon is that hand stability. But you will get a good grip with lots of practice. The next biggest mistake that beginner filmmakers do is not color grading your videos. You are losing out so much important things if you are not color grading your videos. Footage is also look good without color grading, but it looks amazing with color grading. The next biggest mistake that beginner filmmakers do is shooting on high ISO. Sometimes our shutters are so high without any reasons, so ISO have to move up. ISO must be high when there are no lights or very less light. High ISO makes your footage grainy and reduce its quality. One more thing that you should work out is the base ISO of your camera. The base ISO is that ISO at which your camera gives its best dynamic range. It may be 400 for some cameras or maybe 800 for some camera. So I hope you have learned something from this video. Don't forget to check out those videos that I have mentioned earlier, the one that I have shot without gimbal and the second that I have shot just with 2 LED lights. Thank you.